Hey everyone, hey, and welcome back to maybe a game a day. This is episode 115, and today we're playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Again. This is Power of Chaos, Yugi the Destiny. I'm hooked up. I really am. We played last week Yu-Gi-Oh! And I'm so hooked up. Let's see the card list. I mean, there's like probably 155. So not many cards in this game. But I wanted, you know, I played this, you know, back in the day a lot. This is my deck. I didn't play any matches. This is gonna be my first. So this is like the main deck that you have with all of these OG cards, the Yugi cards. Just look at this. Like, look at these monsters, look at these trap cards and spell cards. Nothing that you can see like in the new games that we played in Master Duel. We're gonna play a match duel. Yeah, so I need to win two out of three games. So hopefully I will. Look at this. Like, this brings many memories and I'm so hooked up. And I can't wait to play this. I didn't play any. This is the first time I'm in the game. So I think I remember every single card. Oh, come on. I think I remember every single card there is because I have all of these cards in real life. So, oh, look at this. Dragon Zombie, Neo, the Trap Hole. Oh my god. Yeah, I have all of these cards. It's so cool. Well, of course, Trap Hole, we're gonna put that down. And the Dragon Zombie. Oh, cool. Look at the arena, and we have the draw phase, standby phase, main phase one. Like, everything is the same concept, same rules. We don't have, you know, these fancy cards like you have in the Master Duel. And, I mean, this is the Yu-Gi-Oh! I like. So we're gonna play... he has two... I think he has a Trap Hole. Yeah, I knew it. But he probably has two Trap Holes. Because that was the, you know, like, I have one. But, like, I don't know, if I attack, there's a chance he has that Man-Eater bug, which is great. It has a great effect. So if he turns that card... Oh my god, Monster Reborn? Oh, this is stupid. Okay, so probably the card that he has... Oh yeah, it's Man-Eater bug. Oh my god, I just knew it because... Yeah... He's gonna attack. Okay, I mean, like, there's no like wicked chains and resolves in this game. This is like pretty, you know, like simple Yu-Gi-Oh with a basic rule set, with no pendulums, with no synchro cards. It's just like, oh, he's gonna attack. I'm not gonna use my Trap Hole because, you know, the winged dragon needs. I mean, I'm gonna keep. Flip summon. Okay, I'm not gonna use my Trap Hole. I'm gonna keep Trap Hole. If he puts, like, let's say a card with one tribute or something, like, I know me and him both, we have the Summon's Call. Maybe he has another Trap Hole. Yeah, I just knew it. Like, the two trap cards, like the best trap cards in the game. You know, I have them, and they're both Trap Hole. So, yeah, so he doesn't have any Trap Holes, and I know that for sure. So we're not gonna use my... I'm gonna keep my Trap position. Hole. Now, I'll set a card. Okay, that's not a Trap Hole. I'm pretty sure. Come on, give me something good. Celtic Guardian. Well, I have... He's 14, but I have the Neo. He's 1700, but I'm gonna keep Neo. Oh my god, what? Card. So he's gonna destroy two of his monsters in order to destroy my one card. Okay, that's bad AI. Like, this is cool. Like, we're good. Okay, we're still good. I'm not gonna use my Trap Hole.
I end my turn.
He has four monsters. Come on, give me something good. Oh, Hain. What should I do? Should I put the Celtic Guardian or the Neo? Well, the Neo is the strongest, and I like that card. It's so good. So we're gonna attack this one. It's nothing good, but, like, we destroyed one of his cards. Come on. Tribute summon something, please. Oh, yes! Oh, come on. Two tributes, please.
I call forth my summon skull.
Oh, summon skull. One of my favorite cards ever. And I'm sorry, Yugi, but he's gonna die. Okay, so now we both have two cards.
I switch it to defense position.
Yeah.
I end my turn.
I knew you're gonna do something like that. Okay, we have like the Mammoth Graveyard and the Silver Fang with 1200 and the Celtic Garden with 14. So we can destroy both of his cards and it's gonna be pretty easy. One down and the Winged Dragon is gonna die. And now I think I'm in the lead. So just look, I mean, this game, I played this when it came out, like 2003. Like I played this 2004, 2005, and we played that, the trading card game, we played like every day. So these cards really, really, you know, they bring back nostalgia. Come on. Oh, this is good. This is good. Come on, I'm gonna attack. Like there's no hidden trap cards, there's no hidden spell cards. You just attack, he has nothing, and it's not like when you play Master Duel, like when the players, they have like all of these crazy cards, and it's so hectic and chaotic, and I really don't like that. But this Yu-Gi-Oh! Is the OG one, and I enjoy this so much. Oh, Trap Hole. Well, I don't think I'm gonna need Trap Hole, because, well, hopefully he's gonna die now. Oh, Man Eater Bug, so he can destroy one of my monsters. And he has three to choose. What? He destroyed Mystical Elf? Oh, come on, this AI is crazy. But it's fine, I'm gonna attack and he's gonna die. Oh, he's not gonna die, he's gonna have... Wait, let me just see, my math is not that great. He's gonna have 50 points. Is this possible? Look at this. He's empty, he has... he's dead, I mean, come on.
I end my turn.
Oh my god, okay, we won the first game. This is like, he has just 50, look at this. And we got the Summon Skull. So we're gonna attack with Hain. He's dead. Okay, we need to win two, so we won the first match. And when you play the single match, like when you win, you get one card. But when you win one of these, you get three cards, which is great. And hopefully I can win, so we can, you know, we can earn three cards and we can expand the deck and see what cards we got. Okay, this is a good hand. Hain and Man Eater Bug. Great. Oh, he got Neo.
Now, I'll set a card.
And it's probably a trap hole. It's fine. Come on. We can do it. Oh, Change of Heart. That's cool. We're gonna keep Change of Heart because it's cool that the death spell card, when you get it, like you see, you can choose one of his monsters for just one turn. So we can basically get his card and tribute summon one of my cards and kill his card. So that's so cool. And I'm gonna hopefully get something that I can tribute. I have probably just Summon's Skull. Oh, Polymerization, I don't need that. But I have the Mystic Clown. Huh. I don't know if that's a trap hole or not. Do I risk? I risk.
I see what you're trying to do.
I knew it. Like when he says that, yeah, it's a trap hole. Yeah, I knew it. Oh, come on. Okay, Yugi. Oh, he set a card. Look at this Metal Dragon. It's a fusion card, but it's so freaking weak. Oh, okay, this one's good. We're gonna set this one. He's gonna probably attack. But its defense is 2000, so... I like this effect when you click. Your left click, you know, you see the cursor, it looks so cool. So I just, you know, keep clicking around.
I end my turn.
Okay, I think we're good. And I think the first card that he set... Oh, Summon Skull, Change of Heart, look at this. Card? Now we're gonna take one of his cards, but the first one that he set is not the Man Eater Bug. This one is, probably. Yeah, because he set the first one and he didn't, you know, activate its effect, right? I was right. I was totally right. So we're gonna tribute his card, put Summon's Call, and kill him. Like, let's go to the battle phase. You know, I mean, it's pretty basic. The AI is bad. Okay, let's attack. Oh, I didn't put my giant, this soldier guy, to attack. I forgot. Oh, come on. I can't attack now. Well, it's fine. It's fine. I have Summon's Call. It's so cool.
I activate my spell card.
Oh, what's
Change
this?
Of heart.
Oh, my God. No. No. Wait, he's gonna just get Summon's Call back to me?
I end my turn.
Okay. Thank you, Yugi. I mean, so we're gonna put Hain down. And I'm not gonna attack because I don't know if he has any more Man-Eater bugs. So I don't know what's that card. Oh. What? The Doma, the Angel of Silence, is so bad. But we're gonna put this card back to his hand because that's the effect of Hain. And he just used the tribute summon, and this card is so bad. Either way.
I end my
oh my god, we're good. We're good. We have good cards. Yeah, we have good cards. So I'm just gonna put, like, what? Beaver Warrior? Yeah, let's put Beaver Warrior. And we're just gonna attack. Oh, this was so easy.
Not bad.
Yeah, this was so easy. Oh, come on. We're so close to win the second game. Main phase 2, we're gonna set this one down. We have the polymerization, but we're not gonna use that. And come on. We're so close. So this Yu-Gi-Oh, I mean, it's so much easier. Oh, Raigeki. No way. Oh, I'm done. He killed. Oh my, look at this card. It's so cool.
I end my turn.
Oh, come on. Not fair. Oh, Celtic Guardian is cool. 1400. He's stronger than the Silver Fang, so we can just kill him. Nice. You know, this works so fast. Like, when you play Master Duel, like, you know, the turn of my opponents usually lasts for like 15 minutes. Oh, he has nothing. Oh, we're cool. We're so cool. We're gonna put the Mammoth Graveyard, and he's done. Oh, yes. So, the first match, the first, you know, like, triple match, and that's it. It was an easy win, and I can't wait to continue playing this. Like, this OG Yu-Gi-Oh, the old one, it's so cool, it's so easy, it's so simple, no resolves and chains and stuff like that, so I really like this one. We won! Oh, let me see which cards I got. Come on, give me something good. Oh my god, what are these? What? Oh my god, what are these cards? Come on.
No, I lost. I guess,
well,
you wanted to,
yeah,
win.
Yeah, I wanted to win.
It
and it was a great duel. Yeah, it was a great duel. So basically, I got some cards that I like, they're so bad. Let me see. I got this one, 1200, 800. So it's same like Mammoth Graveyard. Let me see. Oh, there it is. So we're just gonna replace this one with Mammoth Graveyard. Okay, we're gonna do it like that. Let me see the other two. How do I... Oh, okay. The scroll works. This one is so bad. I don't need this one. And this one is even worse. So, yeah. I don't need this. So we're just gonna go back. So, that's it. Basically, I won. And I'm gonna stop here. I hope you had fun. I had fun. I think I maybe like this one more than the Master Duel. So we're gonna stop here. Hopefully you liked it. If you did, you can leave a like. If you didn't, you can leave a dislike. You can subscribe to the channel. And you can come back tomorrow for another episode of maybe a game a day. And I'm gonna say thank you, guys. Thank you for watching. And I'm gonna catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.